Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Saints Row 4.
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
Yeah, Kenzie, we know the drill.
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
Give her a break, mate. She's under a lot of pressure.
Sorry, whatever.
Kenzie, go.
Starting linking sequence now.
Matt, I know I'm pretty hard on you, but you've done all right by us.
Hold on, is this gonna be some bonding moment for the two of us?
Well, not anymore.
Flying saucer!
Crap, it's almost destroyed? Are you kidding me? It's gonna be destroyed, isn't it? Fucking ships! Oh my! I don't know what to do. How the fuck am I supposed to destroy those ships? I don't got nothing! Nothing! Unless I do have a weapon that destroys it. What is this bullshit?
Is this gonna be some bonding moment for the two of us?
Well, not anymore.
I gotta wait for the charge, so. Fuck. Light saucer? What do you mean? No. Come on. I'm like fucking there. Don't you fucking do this to me. Don't you fucking do this to me.
Here we go.
Oh, I like them much better than not holding you prisoner.
Yeah, I think you're good with them.
I have an army now. I'll be fine. Just make sure you follow the plan. Kinsey will get you to Zinya.
Oh, sure. Alright, so apparently I do have this weapon is the one that kills the, those ships.
The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
Hey, this thing better not spit out them boring-ass people from that little town I was trapped in.
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
Well, maybe you miss wearing that little thing you had on, that whole situation.
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. Don't worry, I'm linking this last one to something special.
Hey, don't tease me now.
Uh-oh. Don't get on the bad side, man. Don't get on the bad side. Oh my god, I need to get to the freaking... Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Alright, now where is it? motherfucker!
Okay, third time's a charm.
Wait, two were already dead? Wait, I'm supposed to defend this myself? Ah, fuck me.
Hey, kids, hurry it up.
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever's up your sleeve, it better be good.
Oh, it is.
I'm supposed to defend this for 2 minutes? Yeah, I'm not gonna be fucking dead after that. Alright. Come on. Boom! Boom! Come on. Yes! I need a health. Please.
You may want to get clear of the portal. No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Alright.
Well, fuck me, it's Paul.
Told you.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
To give you a raise.
Oh, it's an eyesight, thank God. Oh, thank God, it's an eyesight.
The simulation is shutting down.
God, everything is exploding! Oh shit! Oh god!
Oh shit! You close on me!
You'll
have to try another one!
Motherfucker! You gotta be kidding me! It was too good to be true! Fuck! Can I make it? Yeah, no. Oh wait, yes. Okay, come on. It's hard because there's all these fucking explosions, man. Why was that one locked? And with mother.
Just keep moving.
Keep moving where? Move it, Spidey, move it. Except Spider-Man's not here. Fuck. I wish I had web powers. I wish I had Spider-Man's powers. It would be much more helpful! Oh god. What the? this another Saints Row game? Oh, whoa. Man, all the portals were locked. Alright, so the simulation is down, so now the only thing left to do is to defeat Zinyak. Alright. So I have to go to the armory first. Oh, great. That just sounds perfect. Oh, my God.
If Kinsey doesn't know what's in the armory, what are we looking for?
Just look for something that'll help us. So, something big and has a lot of flashy buttons. Shit, find that and take it.
Hey, I mean, it could be a button to self-destruct, or one that activates a Zen killing virus, or even...
Pierce, it's not gonna have flashy buttons on it.
What's the plan when we find Zinyak?
We kill him. Fuck.
I was kind of hoping for more of a plan.
Killing is its own plan.
So many of them. This thing's not done yet. Where's any health? Any health? Badly. I'm dead. Oh my God, this is bullshit. There's so many of them. How the hell am I supposed to I don't even have my powers. So how the fuck am I supposed to defend myself? Yeah, no more powers.
Watch the right. How do you think I got where I am? What's the plan
that.
We killed
it. I was kind of hoping for more of a plan.
Killing is its own plan.
Come on.
Boss, from on our left. Hey, how's it going back there, Shandy?
Oh, you know, hacking alien technology while being shot at. How do you think it's going?
God. Wait, what? Who's shooting at me? Yeah, where's my fucking team? Teammate. I see teammate because Shandy's looking on the door. Man. I'm gonna have no health being dropped right now. If I die, I'm fucked. Finally, thank you.
Once I load up, you two get back to the ship.
A thank you! Would have been nice.
Holy shit.
If the robot isn't it.
It's power armor.
No way.
Oh, hell yeah. This is what I'm talking about.
Power armor? Yes. Oh, yeah, buddy. I have power armor, baby. Looks like I have Spartan armor on, actually.
Let's finish this.
Got so close to the end.
Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
What the fuck? Death lasers?
Of course it wasn't gonna be that simple, was it? I got my freaking speed power? Hells yeah, baby! Oh, I am loving this. Power armor is extreme. Oh my god, I am loving this. I'm loving this, man.
Alright, I think that did it.
Yep, you should be clearing into the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
Aw, Zinyak. Looks like somebody fucked up your ship.
Please tell me I fight Zinyak in his power armor. Oh my god, I'm so fucking happy.
But you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. Can you get me into Zinyak's throne room, Kinsey?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
No problem, I got this.
Be a badass. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Zinyak, I'm coming for you.
Alright, next time on Let's Play Saints of 4, we're gonna begin the final battle.